Hey everyone, Ricky here from Shopify Dropshipping Lifestyle with another video today. Sorry I'm a bit late, it's just been a busy day. I'm still a bit sick, so I'll have to keep today's video short. I am building up with a lot of other videos with conversion tactics, case studies, building a store. I'm adding more value to my group, which will be over time more and more exclusive to the group, and I have future plans there. I want to get the group to 1,000 people, and I want to do a live where you just ask any question and I'll answer it to the best of my ability. But let's get into it. Today's video is, as I said, just a short one. It's purely about a very important, very easy and free hack that you can do to get more sales that I see on a lot of people's stores, and I wanted to make a video so you can all see how it works. So a number of people have asked me it too, and I just wanted to make a short video on how to do it. So basically this here is my test dummy store that I made. You've seen in previous videos. So in order to do the checkout hack, you can't actually modify the checkout, which is a pain. It's just purely that Shopify have locked it down so that it has that consistency, I presume due to some policies, some legality, stuff like that. So you can do some modifications on higher plans, but it's still very limited. You need a specific developer for it, okay? But basically what you need to do to get this hack in place, which is this here, the conversion pirate hack, and they have a new product actually just been released, is you need a Google Analytics account. So if you go and just type in Google Analytics, if you don't have one, just put in your email, in your Gmail, you put in your website, it takes you through the prompts, it makes a tracking code, okay? So this is from one of my dummy ones. With Google Analytics, it's completely free. Don't have to worry about any charges. It's purely for tracking. It's Google Analytics is an amazing product, and you can really be even more granular than Facebook. It's absolutely insane. But basically what you want to do is you want to click the little admin button down the bottom left, and you want to go under properties, tracking info, and then you want to go tracking code, and you just copy your tracking code. This is one for some dummy store I made ages ago, and you just copy and paste it square into here. You click save. And then it will automatically do that because it integrates in natively with Google Analytics. It's another cool thing about Shopify. And then I actually tick this as well. So you get more analytics than your Google Analytics, but that's, and then go save. But now we can actually use a Shopify hack. Now I'm not as smart as the guys that have made this, so I'm not going to take credit for it. These guys are very intelligent. They have a lot of good humor. In order to get it, you just need to put in your email address. All you do is then copy. So obviously if you're on Mac or PC, whatever, so I'm on a PC, so Control C. You just copy the code and then you click add custom code and you paste in there. One thing that you do need to do that for some reason just have been too lazy to fix that I noticed is you expand this. Is there's a few things you can do as well in the text fields. I do it on my stores and at I don't know, look, at the end of the day, it's pure speculation, but I put in a small little 5% discount code. So an item you ordered is in high demand, no worries, we have reserved your order. And then I just put something like, save 5% using save 5 now, right? So they'll read that, and a lot of people don't even read it or apply it for some reason, but it's just a nice little way to really, those that might be hesitant, they get a nice little 5% discount code. Like, and it's for most of you, it'll be $1, it'll be $2. And just for a bit of peace of mind where, you know, you have your exit intent, you have your abandoned cart emails, you have all of that in place. You give this right at the end of the funnel. And just sort of, it's not a major hit to your bottom line. And a lot of people won't apply it anyway. Plus, it just gives them that nice little boost. I mean, when you see a nice little discount code right at the end, you're like, yeah, okay. The other thing that you have to do is you can change the color. I haven't changed the colors. You can change the color, that's just hexi code. Change it to whatever style that you like, that's just purely code. There's an add-on called ColorZilla that you can get for Google Chrome. I use ColorZilla. So you can literally just find the color you're after, click the little pencil and get that exact hex code and just copy it in there, okay? So progress bar is the bar that you'll see up the top, okay? Because this is on a dummy store, I don't think I can actually go to my checkout yet. But anyway, so save 5%. And the other part is, you'll notice here, is 30-day money-back guarantee, which is cool. you'll see if you're not satisfied, we'll refund, no questions asked. It's cool. this is the part you want to change. Now, this is me just being picky, but again, you want to really try and make these things clear, and it literally takes 2 seconds. They put a dot rather than, now whether or not that's because, I don't know, but I presume it's a mistake, and you just change it to a comma. So you can leave it at that. I have it like on mine set to over 10,000 orders. It really doesn't matter as long as they see that. It'll add some nice little pictures in as well that really sort of just spruces up your checkout page really easily. And this is literally just a one-off thing. That's all you need to do. So then you go save. It used to be very different. They really optimized it, and I think they're going to optimize it in the future again. I would always have a close look at what these guys do. That's why I use Wheelio. They're the ones that made Wheelio. They know their stuff. They're expert coders, okay? So that's pretty much it from today's video. I just wanted to show you how to do that because it is very important. It may sound silly, but it does help with conversions because they see, you know, the 30-day money-back guarantee. It adds trust badges underneath your complete order button and add payment info, all that crap, and adds a nice little bar that shows them where they are. You know, like it just removes any further doubt right at the end of your funnel, and I think it works really well. I wanted to share it all with you. I hope you've liked today's video. Please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. Appreciate that. Bit of good news as well, just hit over 300 subscribers on the channel. I just checked before. I'm really happy and quite amazed, to be honest. It's very heartwarming knowing that I'm helping people, and that's why I do this. Also, don't forget to join my group on Facebook, Shopify Dropshipping Lifestyle. I am putting more and more exclusive stuff in there. I've got a live chats in the works. Going to be doing more Facebook ad optimization, show you that, case studies. And I am making an Instagram account. A few people have asked me that. I've never been big on personally using Instagram, but I'm going to use it. And a lot of other things that I just think of it time to time. I appreciate all the support I've been getting. Again, I just wanted to reiterate that I can't get to everyone's comments all the time. I do try where I can. I do try and help as many people as I can as well. I appreciate all your understanding. Again, I'm not going to be able to get to everyone. So I do apologize in advance, but that's why I try and make these videos, so you can use this as a repository for information, okay? So I'm going to be adding more and more and more and more over time. Every day a video. It might be 5 minutes, 10 minutes, might be half an hour, might be an hour. It just depends on the topic, depends on my time as well, okay? So that's pretty much it from today's video. I hope you're all having a lovely weekend. It's freezing here this weekend. I hope it's a bit warmer where you are. And you'll have a lovely day. And until tomorrow, take care. Bye.